Dave's a wonderful person, a man of faith, always stayed true to, you know, who he was. And we were so delighted to know him when he met Laura and had a little body me. Sweet people. So, you know, we love you, and you're surrounded by so many great friends. And thank you all for having a moment to reflect with me.
It was so clear that he loved my daughter, and I already knew how much my daughter loved him. I've never seen that so happen. He was a blessing to our family. And to my daughter.
I'm gonna build me a boat with these two hands of lead. Fair curve from a noble plan. Let the chips fall where they will. Cause
we were all sitting around one day in a room, and I think it was McCord spoke up, and he goes, "What do you think, Cousin Dave?" And I go, "Cousin Dave?" And he goes, "Well, yeah, David's family's so inbred, he's his own cousin." But everybody went to Cousin Dave and asked him questions and learned all this wonderful knowledge he shared.
At the end of 97, I quit to take another job. I had to go to Stan to tell him I was quitting. I said, "Stan, I could be here another 20, 30 years. And I'm never going to write like David Cole." And he said, "Well, that's ridiculous. That's why I have David Cole. I don't need another David." There
is no reason for baking soda to be in cornbread, ever. But that is the cornbread that I grew up thinking, this is cornbread. So I tell David this story, and like we started changing emails about this messed up, mysterious cornbread. They say when you pass away, all mysteries are made clear. I just hope he knows about the cornbread. I love David. He was my hero. Thank you.
Goofy guy too. Goofy guy.
David was just so kind and loving. Yeah. Just a peaceful soul. He really was. Just love that man. And then I got the pleasure of meeting Laura. Laura, I love you just as much as I love David.
As adults, our job is through the river of life to maintain contact points with our kids. It's our job as parents hang on to those and build those contact points. My point is, David's contact point with me was pencils. With other people, it's cornbread. With other people, it's the sub. With other people, it's movies. What made him so darn good was that he was really gifted at building, at choosing, building and maintaining contact points with every one of us. And to me, that's the lesson to take away from David, is the value for all of us in finding, building, and maintaining contact points with each other.
Here's to the best writer ever.
Here, here. Here.